بسم الله، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran the easy way, grammar with page 2, pointer C, in which we will study the verb da'a. He called upon, he prayed, and it occurs in the Quran 199 times, mashallah. I hope you have by now memorized what those weak letters are, and they are waw, ya, alif. And why? Because that's the sound a sick or a weak person makes when he is in extreme pain, like oo, ee, ah. And any verb that has a weak letter in it will be a weak verb. Why? Because if someone's hand is weak, the whole person is weak. Similarly, if one of the three letters is weak, the verb itself becomes a weak verb. Remember two things when you have a weak verb. They follow one of the styles which are common styles, like fataha, fataha yaftahu, nasara yansuru, daraba yadribu, sami'a yasma. And the second thing is weak letters get tired. They disappear or exchange with one another. So waw can become ya, ya can become alif. Alright, like in qala we have alif, yaqulu we have waw, and zada we have alif, yazidu we have ya, and so on. And why these changes are there? Just to make it easy for us to say these verbs, yazidu, yaqulu, and so on. So we have sound verbs as opposed to weak. Weak, opposite is sound, healthy. Fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a, these are sound verbs. And alima, zalama, and so on. And weak verbs such as wahaba, wa'ada, qala, zada, da'a, hada. We have learned five of them. We will learn the last also, but let us, you know, just practice these. Can you repeat after me? Allah, we said fataha, if you open the Quran, Allah will help you, nasara, and so on. Allah will help you, will reward you. So we are saying Allah will give. It is His promise. So can you repeat after me? Allah will give. It is His promise.
Allah will give. It is his promise.
Wahaba, wa'ada.
Wahaba, wa'ada.
In fact, He said He will give more. Qala, zada.
Qala, zada.
Therefore, pray to Him for guidance.
Therefore pray to him for guidance.
Da'a, hada. So, these, and with these three sentences, you can try to remember these six verbs. Alim. Alhamdulillah. Today we will study da'a, means he called upon. And we have here in the last a weak letter. Alif. Da'a. Okay. Da'a means he called upon, he prayed. So you have this key there. The fi'l madi ki. When the weak letter is in the end, we have to remember some important points. You know, little changes. So da'a. You see, plural of fa'ala is fa'alu, right? So da'a, plural of da'a cannot be da'au, because you cannot put alif, dhamma on alif, da'au. You cannot put dhamma there, so it will be, you just drop that and it is da'aw. Plural of da'a is da'aw. Instead of that mathematics, just remember plural of da'a is da'aw. They called upon. Okay. And this will be da'awta, da'awtu, da'awtum, da'awna. So things will be normalized from here onwards. So just remember this, plural of da'a is da'aw. So can you translate da'a?
He called upon.
Da'aw.
You called upon.
Remember that change, da'a, da'au. And how can you remember? Just repeat it. Okay, repeat it after me three times this way. Da'a, da'au.
Da'a, da'au.
Da'a, da'au.
Da'a, da'au.
Da'a, da'au. دعوت دعوت
دعوت دعوت دعوت دعوت دعوت دعوت
دعوتم دعونا
دعوتم دعونا دعوتم دعونا دعوتم دعونا.
Let's take spoken Arabic. Did he pray, called upon? Let us say to Allah. So هل دعا, you will say نعم دعا. هل دعو, نعم دعو. Can you answer هل دعا,
نعم دعا.
هل دعو,
نعم دعو.
Again هل دعا,
نعم دعا.
هل دعو,
نعم دعو.
ما شاء الله, علم. Let's take between you and me. هل دعوت, did you call upon? What will you say? نعم دعوت. هل دعوتم؟ نعم دعونا. Okay, answer me. هل دعوت؟
نعم دعوت.
هل دعوتم؟
نعم دعونا.
Once again, هل دعوت؟
نعم دعوت.
هل دعوتم؟
نعم دعونا.
علم. ما شاء الله. Now let us say, هل دعا, did he call upon Allah? So we are taking Allah here. Whom did he call upon? Allah. So Allah, the word Allah is object here. We don't say Allah is object. Out of respect, we'll say the word Allah is object, and it will have Allah because the word is an object. Allah, Allah, Allah in questions and answers. So can you answer me? هل دعا الله؟
نعم دعا الله.
هل دعو الله؟
نعم دعو الله.
هل دعوت الله؟
نعم دعوت الله.
هل دعوتم الله؟
نعم دعونا الله.
We just added الله everywhere. So once again, هل دعا الله؟
نعم دعا الله.
هل دعو الله؟
نعم دعو الله.
هل دعوت الله؟
نعم دعوت الله.
هل دعوتم الله؟
نعم دعونا الله.
ما شاء الله, علم. Alhamdulillah. Let us take now fi'l mudare. Da'a is a three-letter verb, so it has to be on one of these patterns. Fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a. And it is not da'i, so it is not on the pattern of sami'a. So we are left with three choices. It is da'a, yada'a, like fataha, yaftahu. Or da'a, yad'u, like nasara, yansuru. Or da'a yad'i, like daraba yad'ribu. And the Arabs preferred da'a yad'u. So alif is changed with waw here. Yad'u, he calls upon. So once we got this key of fi'l mudare, we can make the rest of the forms. Yad'u means he calls upon. And it is same as yaf'alu, yaf'alun, taf'alu, yaf'alu, taf'alu, naf'alu. Yad'u, yad'una, tad'u, ad'u, tad'una, nad'u. Nothing special here. So can you translate? Yad'u,
he calls upon.
Yad'una,
they call upon.
Tad'u,
you call upon.
Ad'u,
I call upon.
Tad'una,
you all call upon.
Nad'u,
we call upon.
Okay, repeat after me two times only. It's simple. Yad'u, yad'una.
Yad'u, yad'una. Yad'u, yad'una.
Tad'u, أدعو
تدعو أدعو تدعو أدعو
تدعونا ندعو
تدعونا ندعو تدعونا ندعو.
Okay, mashallah, with me now.
يدعو يدعونا تدعو أدعو تدعونا ندعو.
Once again.
يدعو يدعونا تدعو أدعو تدعونا ندعو.
And when you do these exercises, tad'u, adu, you can say, you call upon, so I call upon. You all call upon, so we all call upon. So you can kind of do these exercises as if you are in a dialogue. Ali. Okay, let's take spoken Arabic quickly. It's same like Madi, just changing the form. So, hal yad'u?
Na'am yad'u.
Hal yad'una?
Na'am yad'una.
Hal تدعو
نعم أدعو
هل تدعونا
نعم ندعونا
نعم ندعو. Okay, once again. هل يدعو
نعم يدعو
هل يدعونا
نعم يدعونا
هل تدعو
نعم أدعو
هل تدعونا
نعم ندعو
ما شاء الله علم Okay, now let us take Amr, how to order or make request. So we have learned da'a, which is fi'il madi, yad'u, fi'il mudare. Okay, to make Amr, we take fi'il mudare and remove yadir. And also put the last letter on silence, but here we have already a weak letter. So weak letter will go away because it is tired. So what we are left with is du'u, because Arabic words do not start with silent letters. Du'u, you put a temporary hamza there. Ud'u, ud'u, call upon. Ud'u, like nasara yansuru, unsur. Da'a yad'u, ud'u. Ud'u, call upon. Ud'u, call upon. La tad'u, don't call upon. La tad'u, don't call upon. Can you translate? Ud'u.
Call upon.
Udru.
Call upon.
La tad'u.
Don't call upon.
La tad'u. Don't call upon. Okay, repeat after me 2 times. Udru. Udru.
Udru. Udru. Udru. Udru. Udru.
La tad'u. La tad'u.
La tad'u. La tad'u. La tad'u. La tad'u.
MashaAllah, with me now.
Udru. Udru. La tad'u. La tad'u.
Again.
Udru, udru, la tad'u, la tad'u.
MashaAllah. Allim. Let's take spoken Arabic now. Udru, call upon. What will you say? Ad'u, I call upon or I will call upon. Similarly, udru, nad'u, huh? Nad'u. Again, now answer. Udru,
ad'u.
Udru,
nad'u.
Okay, once again. Udru,
ad'u.
Udu'u,
nad'u,
alim. Let us add the word Allah there. I mean, who do you call upon? Allah. Udu'u, Allah. Call upon Allah. So what will you say? Ad'u, Allah, and so on. So answer me. Udu'u, Allah.
Ad'u, Allah.
Udu'u, Allah.
Nad'u Allah.
MashaAllah. Once again. Ud'u Allah.
Ad'u Allah.
Ud'u Allah.
Nad'u Allah.
MashaAllah. Allim. Alhamdulillah. Now let's take fa'il, maf'ul, fi'l. So da'a, he called upon da'in, the caller. Okay. Da'in. Remember, when we have last letter da'a, it will be da'in. Okay, it is not da'i, it is da'in. Just remember this special feature. Da'in, the caller. Mad'u, the one who is called upon. The one called upon, and du'a, to call upon. Can you translate? Da'in,
the caller.
Mad'u,
the one who is called upon.
And du'a, to call upon. Repeat after me 2 times. Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
Da'in, mad'u, du'a. Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
MashaAllah. Can you do it with me now?
Da'in, mad'u, du'a. Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
MashaAllah. Allim. Okay. هل أنت داعٍ? Are you the one who calls upon? I will say, yes, na'am, أنا داعٍ. I call upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هل أنتم داعون? Na'am, نحن. داعون. Can you answer me? هل أنت داعٍ?
نعم أنا داعٍ.
هل أنتم داعون?
نعم نحن داعون.
علم. Remember, plural of داعٍ is داعون. داعٍ داعون. Okay, Alhamdulillah. We are left with two more forms. هو فعل هي فعلت هو يفعل هي تفعل. So هو دعا هي. It will not be دعات. Just make life simple. دعت. She called upon. هو دعا هي دعت. Instead of saying دعات, just say دعت. Make life simple. That's all. Nothing special. And هو يدعو هي تدعو. She calls upon. So can you answer me? هو دعا هي
دعت.
هو يدعو هي
تدعو.
علم. So now you have the whole table. In this whole table, there are a couple of things that you have to learn when the weak letter is in the end. We learned three things here. Plural of da'a is da'aw. So can you repeat after me three times? Da'a, da'aw.
Da'a, da'aw. Da'a, da'aw. Da'a, da'aw.
So it will be like tala, talaw. Tala means he recited talaw. Hada, hadaw. Anything which ends with a, plural will be aw. This is one thing. If you just repeat and remember this, it will be easy. The second thing is da'a, da'at. Instead of, you know, da'at, it is da'at. So repeat after me three times. Da'a, da'at.
Da'a, da'at. Da'a, da'at. Da'a, da'at.
So tala, he recited talat. Hada, he guided hadat. So anything that ends with alif, this is another special thing. The third thing that we learned here is da'a, da'in. It is not da'i, it is da'in. Okay, remember. So repeat after me three times with actions. Da'a, da'in.
Da'a, da'in. Da'a, da'in. Da'a, da'in.
If you remember these three changes, then the ending weak letter case is all easy. Da'a, da'aw. Da'a, da'at. Da'a, da'in. Alright, alhamdulillah. So can we repeat the whole table now with me? Bismillah.
Da'a, da'aw. Da'awta, da'awtu. Da'awtum, da'awna. Yad'u, yad'una. Tad'u, ad'u. Tad'una, nad'u. Ud'u. ادعوا لا تدعوا لا تدعوا داع مدعو دعاء
and the last two
دعت تدعو
ما شاء الله علم الحمد لله. So now we have the six keys, three verb keys and three noun keys. What are they? Repeat after me. دعا يدعو ادعوا.
Da'a, yad'u, ud'u.
Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
Can you say these with me?
Da'a, yad'u, ud'u. Da'in, mad'u, du'a.
MashaAllah, allim. Okay, after you memorize this table thoroughly, try to answer these questions in your workbook. And the second homework is that you take the verb tala. Tala means he recited. Tilawa. Okay, tala, he recited. And make all the forms, they are just like da. But repeat after me the six forms that will help you. Tala, yatlu, utlu.
Tala, yatlu, utlu.
Talin, matlu, tilawa.
Talin
matlu tilawa. MashaAllah. So we have tala, plural will be talaw. Tala, talaw. Tala, talaw. Tala, talaw. And here tala, talat. Tala, talat. Tala, talat. And tala, talin. Tala, talin. Tala, talin. These three changes are the ones that you have to remember when the weak letter is weak. Is in the end. The rest are, as usual, the same. Fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altu, fa'altum, fa'alna. Alhamdulillah. So what we have learned? We have learned the last case where the weak letter is in the end, like da'a, yad'u. Or in brief, we are now almost completing the table of weak verbs. We have learned wahaba, wa'ada, qala, zada, da'a, hada. These are weak verbs. And how will you remember them? Using three sentences that bind them together. So can you repeat after me? Allah will give, it is His promise.
Allah will give, it is His promise.
Or is a promise. Wahaba, wa'ada.
Wahaba, wa'ada.
In fact, He said, He will give more.
In fact, He said, He will give more.
Qala, Zada.
Qala. Zada.
Therefore, pray to him for guidance.
Therefore, pray to him for guidance.
Da'a. Hada.
Da'a. Hada.
Alim. Alhamdulillah. So we have sound verbs. Fataha, Nasara, Daraba, Sami'a. And we have weak verbs that we are learning, and only one is remaining. Hada. Alhamdulillah. Don't forget the 7 types of homework. Be a teacher. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.